Gamora, daughter of Thanos, your father has requested that you go and retrieve the orb and bring it back at once.
Ronan, I won't let my father down.
Everybody's saying silly things without knowing that light brings a change. And they've been checking all the signs. My friends say I'm the sick sign.
Ow!
My headphones.
Who are you? Ow! And what are you?
I am Groot.
Alright, Green Girl, back up. There's a bounty on this guy, Peter Quill, and we're here to take him in.
He's not going anywhere until he hands
him- Ah! You will pay for the sins of your father!
Get out of here, Scarface, this is my-
Call that move, Batista Bomb.
Hey, calm down!
I'm gonna kill you!
Do not protect this woman. She works for Ronan and Thanos, and they destroyed my home planet and killed my family.
Whoa, that's what you do with your free time?
I'm sorry my father has caused you so much pain, and I'm sorry for what he did to your family. But this is why I'm here, to get the orb. I'm here to undo all the wrong that has happened. If he gets his hands on that orb, there could be more destruction.
That was a really nice speech and all, but I hate to tell you guys, but there's someone coming.
Friends telling me to cool it now, got to cool it now. You're gonna lose control, you better slow it down.
What are you doing here? I could ask you the same thing. You were sent here to get the orb. And it looks like you have failed. Ronan was worried that you may betray us, but we were going to betray you anyway. And it looks like we were right. Now I'll be taking the orb, and I'll be giving it to Ronan, not Thanos. And Ronan will be the supreme leader of the galaxy. You and Ronan are fools. When my father finds out, he will kill you. Gamora, he will also kill you when he finds out about your betrayal.
I'll take my chances.
Hiya! Ah! Batista Bomb! Let's get out of here!
Ronan and Thanos will be after that orb. We're wanted now. Well, it looks like we'll all be wanted together. Ronan, Gamora escaped with the orb. With four others. I'm sorry, sir.
They will pay!
All I keep thinking about is her in my arms. Yeah, and I'll never be the same until you are mine. Oh, listen to me, let me tell you why you're all coming down on me. Try to tell me how my life is supposed to be. I know you're only trying to help me out. Try to show me what life is really about. This time I'm gonna make it on my own. So why don't you fellas just leave me alone? Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, Mike. If I love the girl, who cares who you like?
Make sure you like and subscribe. See you next Saturday. Bye.
Gonna lose control. Slow it down. Gonna fall in love. Ooh, now. Slow it down.